Ah, yes, what a shocker. I am back after internet going out. I hope that doesn't happen again. If it does, well, then that'll just be unfortunate, won't it? But we're back with the World Cup for as long as I can be. So let's just hop right into it. We really don't have anything else to do. We already did it before everything cut out. Now, thankfully, I saved. This is why frequent saving is a thing. Romagna. Romagna! I made a substitution. I put a dude on the bench and put in Kennedy. Because he actually does play that position.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned.
Canada. Something there. Canada. Oh my god, we have confetti already?
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for...
We watch World Cup intros because they do the national anthems.
And we're about to bring you this World Cup group stage encounter. It's Canada versus Romania.
Well, thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
Stephen Estecchio, number 31, Tehon Buchanan, number 8, Jaden Nelson.
All those kids look the same, except for like one of them. Again, by the way. Ooh. There's a little jolly. There's just a little jolly. I like that.
And here's the starting lineup for Canada.
Hold on. Okay.
And so the match is underway.
I know Jonathan David is mad, man.
We're racing away here.
Okay.
Must be.
Okay.
All
right. Is Romania bad? I did nothing there. I just ran straight. We might boost the difficulty up for the World Cup. No cap.
Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
We need to play. I want to play like a good team. Just as a test to see. Like, if we play France and we're good against them, then, yeah, it might be time to boost that difficulty up. I might be getting better at the game. I already said next season I'm going to boost it up to professional.
To cut it out. He's enjoying space. Can he do it?
No! What was that? That was supposed to be to Haber. Oh, that's a shame.
Super tackle and they've won possession. Can he find the right pass?
Hello? There you go. Oof.
Continue to advance and a lot of options here.
Off. What? Oh my.
Well, as you can see, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.
That was a pretty good goal. Can I do it again? Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. I think this team just sucks. I think Romania's just trash.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how
Where are we? Do we know what country we're in?
That's a brilliant goal. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs.
See, you'd assume, you know, the team is probably like, oh, he's young, you know? Why is he starting? Why is he part of the starting 11? He's only part of the starting 11 because his coach is the team, you know, his manages him on his real team. That's the only reason he's starting. True.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was.
But he's good when he plays for my team. He's a Salford City boy. Last time I checked, Salford City boys win. And that is what Haber will do here for this team. Plus, it's good growth for him, man. Why would I not want him on Team Canada? It's good growth for him to get better. Oh my god, his ankles. His ankles! Oh! Damn. Put it there. Put it there! I hit it too hard. That was a good pass, too, man. What a waste.
Well, lovely work to get past his man. But stat defending when it mattered.
Oh. Haber. Hey, ba.
Now can they counter clinically? All hands on deck. Well, an example of a
You're too little.
That went nowhere.
Kennedy's actually not that bad. John David's playing like he did in Chelsea, man. I saw that game. Oh, this is Johnston. My bad.
Just the challenge that was required.
Dude, Haber is tall. Like, how tall is he? Is he like 6'3"?
And he keeps going.
He's pretty huge. Pause. I'll take that. Thank you. That's my captain. That's my captain. That's what I'm talking about, Cap.
Jaden Nelson. David.
Haber! Aw! Oh. Aw! Oh. Ah! Damn. That's all good, man.
So, back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect.
He's got to keep the lead.
Determined defending.
Be aggressive on defense. Oh my god. Come on, John.
I must say this looks promising.
Cap got that. Cap got that.
Davies. Is it going to be? Must be.
There. Oh, I wanted to pass it to David, man.
And the referee has given the corner. So maybe
there it is.
Deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly marked.
Dang. It's all good, man. It's all good. Oh my god. Look at Cap. Cap soaring up there. Whoop. 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 Cap. Oh. I'll take that. Thank you.
And his movement has caused them all sorts of problems. Surely he'll get his hat-trick in the second half.
They're talking about Buchanan. Buchanan's actually playing the best he has at all for Team Canada. I don't know what's got into this guy. Oh, thank you. I don't know what's going on with my team right now, but we're blowing it.
Really pressing
their opponent. Oh my god! That's us.
And into the last 30 minutes now.
Or not. Or not. Who's got to hold on, man? Oh, there you go.
Possession seeded.
Damn. Ooh, he crossed Cap out of his shoes.
Superb defensive judgment.
Romagna's not very good, man.
David.
No, that was to Haber. I was passing it to him. I actually saw it. I had the vision.
Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
Come on, Cap. I want Davies on my team. How do I get Davies on my team? He's pretty good. That's a foul! How do you not call that? That was a challenge to them? Oh my god. Like what? Velar.
Let's see how it affects the match. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again.
Haber's played a good game. For his World Cup debut.
Short corner routine.
I would have loved to have been, God, if I could somehow, at some point, become the South African national team.
And time for the change now.
That would be great.
And short it is.
Me and Shabalala and together again. In the World Cup? Come on, man. Grab that. That was a bad throw. Why is he so bad at throwing, man?
Johnston,
is that? I got you, my guy! Oh.
To make a personnel change at this juncture.
Here you go.
Driven in the corner.
Cap!
Oh, what a great save. And a timely one, Stuart.
We got to get Cap one.
Because that would have been the end.
I'm giving him Kareem's nickname. He is Cap because he is Cap, the captain. I mean, it's pretty obvious as to why his nickname is Cap.
Can he finish? And a fantastic diving save.
Well, I think we're going
to
win this game. Like, I don't want to say very easily, but
splendid defending, and it needed to be.
There's no way they score again. I think that first goal was luck, personally. Uh-oh. Get to him, Cap. Get to him, Cap. Look at that defensive pressure. You gotta love it.
Getting it forward, but they need an equalizer.
Ooh, he went.
But no, he's gone and missed it.
Well, what a huge moment that could prove to be. They're running out of time here.
And the substitution will occur now.
Oh my god. What a through ball. That's game. Blow your whistle.
Oh. Whew. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance?
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team, and they deserve their victory.
And in the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Stuart.
Well, that was a great performance. His understanding of how to find space was brilliant today, and of course, he scored two really good goals.
Big dub for Team Canada. Zabaios is healthy! A little too late, but he's healthy! Now we gotta figure out this mess, because he's definitely going to play. And he's definitely going to start. Well, I mean, there, problem solved. Problem solved. Actually, I'd like Blanchard to be middle of the field. And these guys be the attackers, because he is a damn good passer and dribbler. So, him and Brown led the league in assists last season, so that would be awesome. And then him right there, turn those guys into wingers. Perfect. Loan out him and Swimmer, since they're unhappy, loan them out. Let them chill. I like that. I like that rotation. That's what we're coming in with next season. Change his position. What is... Okay. So Zabaios is a right winger. Ali is a right winger. He's replacing him. Right, that's his left winger, so... So he would be a left winger then. Make him a left winger. Easy. Easy and simple. Boom. Oh! I just changed immediately. There you go. I'm guessing if I want to change back, can I just change back? Psh, bruh. That's light work. Oh, this song is a banger. Alright. So he's a left winger now. He's never getting subbed out of the game. That is why that is. Shabalala is never getting subbed out of the game. Let me see. Since he's in that position, let's see. He's an attacking midfielder. Boom! That was so easy. That was simple. I'll have to work on his passing. I feel like his passing is still the worst part of his game. And Haber is coming in for him. Then you got Ian Johnson coming in for Brown. Or Ibrahim coming in for Brown, rather. Or Ibrahim coming in for Ducouré. Easy. And Ibrahim coming in for a defensive player, maybe. Easy. And then you got him. Brooks coming in for really him or just anyone, really. He's pretty, what do you call it? It's like a chameleon. He's like a chameleon. And he's the sub for him. He's the sub for him. He's the sub for him. Or no, it's him, rather. How would he do as a right back? Can he be a right back? No? Yeah, I figured as much. I figured as much. I have so many centers, that's the problem. I have no sub for him at all. Like, at all. He should be able to change positions, dog. He's pigeonholing himself as a center back. Or maybe just... Maybe I just let him go. You know, maybe I just let him go. There you go. Work on your game. But I have no substitution for him. My team is so... Even, but lopsided at the same time. Truly. We got 3 points. Here we go. Two best teams in this group stage. Italy and us. Where is the World Cup even located? Where are we? Are we in Spain? Are we just playing in different spots? Are we just playing in different countries? Isn't El Libertador... I can't remember. El Libertador? Isn't that, in Spain? Or Colombia? That's in Colombia. That's in Colombia. Or Spain. I know that was, wasn't that like Spain's deal or whatever? Whatever. Let's save just in case something cuts off. Then on the edge of the world. Spain loses to Australia. That's a huge upset. Huge. Belgium beat Wales. Northern Ireland lost to Sweden 4-2. Ireland draw with Ukraine. This is a big upset. This is an upset, too. Iceland loses to Netherlands. Or no, never mind. My bad. I read that backwards. That's not an upset. Argentina loses to Morocco. Awesome. That's awesome. Like me. Next game. Next game.
All eyes on one man in fantastic form and leading the competition in goals. Stay with us on EA TV.
New stadium.
Welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary.
Really, though?
Sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's second time around in the group stage for these two teams. It's Canada against Italy.
Well, it's vital that you don't have an off day in these group games. Consistency is key to progressing further in the tournament.
Couldn't agree more.
To a hard-fought contest here today, Derek.
God bless Canada. I was about to say the United States of Canada. Oh my God. God bless these provinces. Italia. There goes Cap.
Here's the starting lineup for Canada.
Shout out to Cap. Hold the phone. Hold on.
And the Italy starting 11. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Federico Chiesa starts with Domenico Berardi on.
Oh my God.
Up front today is Moise Keane.
Moist. This man's first name is Moist. That's insane. All right.
And now they get the ball rolling.
Not again. Not again. Not again. Not again! Okay, they're good. Yeah, they're good. Okay, they're good.
And there's the delivery.
They're not letting that happen.
Well, they survived the attack.
We have to win against this team. We at least have to be Italy, because they're our only competition in this group stage.
And with that, the attack fizzles out.
God, I love how quick our defense gets back, man.
Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate.
Outrun! Outrun him! John!
Argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Come on, Cap. Lockdown, Cap. Jesus!
He's got great pace. He gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers. And nobody can recover.
In my career mode, I scored a goal assisted by the goalie. I will do this. I will do this here.
To make the save without much difficulty in the end.
I will score a goal assisted by the goalie, gosh darn it. If it's the last thing I do.
Moise Keane.
Come on, Cap. Oh, we got that.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end.
Oh, he's on the ground! Pimp down!
Oh, lovely incisive pass.
Oh, he stinks, man. Haber. That was not very cash money, dog.
Well, not quite the header he had in mind.
Are they doing the wave? From country to country? They're doing it all around. That's kind of sick. I'm distracted. Let me chill. Let me play defense.
Niccolo Rovella. Chiesa.
That went all the way around. Give me that.
Could cross it in here. Moise Keane.
Come on, Cap.
Well, difficult angle. Try.
Chance there. I have to say, that was a great effort from that position.
Steven Eustachio. Nelson.
Haber, bro, I'm starting to think he's not ready. I might have to put in Ian Johnson. How crazy would that be? That wave is distracting. They're legitimately going around the stadium. Look at this. This is crazy. They are legit going around the stadium. Look, it's still going. That's distracting. Team Canada fans need to not involve themselves with that ridiculousness. Oh my God, what a pass. Oh my God, man. Haber always passes to the wrong person.
Can he put them in front?
John! Welcome to the dance, brother. That's his first goal of the World Cup, I think.
Well, here we can
see I can't remember if he scored one last game. Welcome to the dance! Canada's getting themselves a World Cup. Also, Haber might be on the bench. He might have gotten benched after this game. Oh my God. For Ian Johnson.
Slipshod passing.
Ooh. Are we gone? Davies! Buchanan. Or Nelson. That's Nelson. They both have afros. I can't tell. I couldn't tell which one is which. They both have kind of the same face scan. Oh my God! That was pretty cool. That was pretty sweet. That was pretty cool. Can we get a replay of that? That was awesome. That was done on me, and I thought that was cool.
Well, as you can see, they don't come much better than this. It's a goal of the highest quality. Wonderful piece.
Boom! Oh my God, he almost kicked him in the face. Look at this. This was awesome.
So back underway, following the.
All right.
Showing a lot of guile there.
Bro. All that, man. Can I, you know what? No. Let's chill. I don't even have him in the reserve, so I can't even put him in. I don't think I do, at least.
Chance to cross. Barella. Firing it in.
He almost didn't even save that. That's gross. That was literally a roll shot. Bro, that hit his chest, dog. All right. Okay. Two one going into half. That's fine. It's okay. Yeah, you got to come out, big dog. You got to come out. You slowing the game up. You are slowing the game up, my friend.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
4-3-2-1 prides itself on speed. You're not speed. Ian Johnson's speed. Come on, Cap. That was a bad pass. That was a bad pass. I'll admit that. I made that pass, so I know it was bad.
Rovella. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
What? What?
For a side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I really like. Come on now, we got to come back.
Certainly the most influential player on the field, and I'm expecting more of the same in the second 45 minutes.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance.
There it is.
And just narrowly wide in the end.
I don't even want to talk about it, dog. That was gross negligence. Unprofessional.
Barella.
Dude, Italia is so good.
No space for them here. And over the touchline, but what'll be.
We still got time. Road. Still plenty of time. We play great defense. Look at this.
He's lost the ball. Oh, big chance.
There it is. Tie game!
And he's having a field day.
Oh.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is okay. Key to this goal. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Woo! 2-2. We can come out of here with a draw. A draw is fine. Because we'll still be tied in the standings.
Will he play it in?
He's trying to cross. We're not letting him cross. We'll take that cookies.
Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Oh, he's going to boom this. That's good. That's good. We want him to boom it. Let's go, Cap. Bad pass. Bad pass, Cap. El Capitan, that was a bad pass. That was a bad pass!
Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well! A goal of the highest
okay.
Class! Fantastic technique! What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? This could square the game!
We're back! Let's go. What a game this is. Oh my god, what a game this is.
Well, they've restarted the game, and it's 3 apiece.
JD has hit 2 goals. Actually, I think he hit 3. He hit 3.
And whipped into the box. Unable to make the mark with that cross. Buchanan's
kind of slow right now. I don't know if I'm liking that too much. I might have to sub him out. I don't like how slow he moving. Him and Nelson, man. They moving kind of slow. I ain't appreciating that. They go on, sit on the bench, man. Y'all, I'm moving a little too slow for me. It's do or die time. We need stamina.
And he has options available. Well, they're certainly thinking
that was a bad pass. But a good piece of I angled that pass wrong. Take a foul or something.
Giovanni Di Lorenzo.
Don Davis said, hit me.
Is this the moment?
Bang! Oh! Here it is. Here it is! Oh, come on. I knew they were going to call offsides. I hate this. So much pressure. Still a lot of time for them to score. But the same can be said about us. That was a great through ball by them. Grab it! Why didn't he grab it? Oh, offsides! Woo! We got saved by the offsides call because my team was really stupid there, or specifically my goalie. John David! John David! Oh my god! Oh my god! Let's go! That was sloppy, but it worked.
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge. He keeps his balance. Boom! The back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
Good God, John David, JD. That's a victory for Team Canada in extras, in the extra time, four up, four in. What a game. Oh my God, what a game. What a game. What a game. What a performance from JD, man. That's what you want to see. That is what you want to see from JD. Huge. Whew. That was crazy. That was crazy. Yeah, I figured as much. All right, look. This guy's getting the boot. This guy's getting the boot. You're getting the boot. He's the 81 to 87 is not that bad. You can stay on. 79. You're getting the boot. You're old too. Well, not old, but. I'd rather have him. Faith Ali. A guy named Faith Ali. You think I won't sign him? Like, come on, man. What are we doing here? And then last but not least, Team Canada. Let's see. Nobody drawing my interest, so. Nobody drawing my interest. I think that's enough from the Youth Academy. Check them. Let's check them out. Let's see what's going on here. Not bad. He's actually not terrible. He is not terrible. He's actually pretty decent. He's a winger from Morocco. He's also from Morocco. I got some gems out of Morocco. Look at here. Look at this. Morocco giving some talent. Let's do box to box. I always work on speed first. I already have a goalkeeper, so I might release him. I already have a pretty good goalkeeper. And he's already good. And he's from Canada, so I'm probably gonna release you. Let's save. I can actually delete. I can delete this. Yes. Save. Save. Make sure I didn't save over. All right. Okay. Let's look at development, because I did call some guys up while I'm here on my own team. Let's look at player value. Oh my god, 160. Oh my god. Bro. It is so tempting. Look at this, bro. It is so tempting. This is 369 million right here. Well, 370 million clean because of the 0.5. So this is $370 million. Plus added on top of the 169 I'm going to get from the Premier League. Oh my god, bro. And I already have Dominguez as a replacement for one of them. And Ali as a replacement for one of them. And Brooks. That's tempting. That's tempting.
Our camera lens trained on one man. After four goals in his last match, what next? This is EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And the group stage action has been pulsating up to this point. This is the final game of the group for these two sets of players. It's Qatar versus Canada.
Well, these teams know they cannot afford to drop points today. It's so important they are consistent throughout the group stages if they want to progress further in the tournament. Should be tense, Derek.
Uh-oh. We might be going out, ladies and gentlemen. Uh-oh. We might be going out, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know, though. Oh my god, why can't I run?
They need to get tighter.
Really? Oh, that's a tough shot. Oh. It is so hot in here. My god, what a boot. Jesus. Sheesh.
Who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, what a game he had last time out, Derek. Four goals. He was absolutely outstanding. So clinical in front of goal. He was a constant threat. And whenever he got a chance, he was ruthless.
Uh-oh. I think we're...
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Must take the lead here.
Come on! Oh, my lord.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big...
That would have been offsides anyway. Yeah. Yeah. True. That definitely would have, yeah, that was clearly offsides. Oh, I forgot to put in Ian Johnson.
Ball's gone. Musab Kedem. Electing to cross into the center. And it should have been the first goal of the game.
Well, I can't believe that chance has been squandered. That should have been the opener.
Ooh!
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Madibo.
Madibo. Oh, wait, Watt is on this team, isn't he? Isn't Watt on this team? And Afif, and there was one more player that I had that was also from Qatar. I had a trifecta of Qatar players. It was Afif.
Potential danger, and there it is, a chance.
Let's go, Davies! It was Afif, Wad, and who else? It was somebody. He was really short.
And just look how quickly they break forward once they win the
ball. Bro, I can't remember. It's going to kill me. I gotta look at it. I gotta see. Afif. That is correct. Ahmed. Yeah. Wad. Alright, so I had four people. There was one more. I guess he didn't make the team this year. Oop. I guess he didn't make the team, man. You got Afif, Ahmed, and Wad. I had four players.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
He was a attacker, just like Afif.
David.
But I had the whole Qatar team. I had Qatar's four best players on my roster. Konya. Come on, man. Let's sweep our group stage. We're a special team. In a positive way, we're a special team. We make... Oh, he's too little. Oh, my God. Not even close. Oh, my God. His ankles. Oh, my God.
Alistair Johnston.
That was a bad
time tackle.
Oh, we take those.
Spot on with that tackle. Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Haber! Assist!
They're gonna take some stopping now.
We're cooking!
Really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands.
Number 8, Jaden Nelson.
Oh my God. Come on, Cap. Here you go.
Splendid.
Ah! Come on now, that was Qatar, man. They're not equal to us. I'm sorry. Their team is just not as good.
A
little bit of an overthrow, but that's fine.
Well, I think the threat has been averted. And in with a real chance.
Bang. Jonathan David, JD.
Well, as you see, it's not a good pass out from the back. It's on the wrong side of the player he's trying to pass it to. It's intercepted, and it's a good finish. Yes, of course it is, but it's not good defending all round.
first half display, and just look at that score. And the fourth official confirming.
Oh my God.
One additional minute.
No! Haber will score a goal by the time we leave this World Cup.
And there it is, the halftime whistle. Well, we're highlighting him for a reason, Stuart. He's putting in a really authoritative performance here.
Well, he's been a joy to watch so far. He's got so much ability, and it was also a very good finish for his goal. He's been excellent.
And the contest begins. Away they go again. Second half is underway here.
I was not paying attention. And still somehow got the ball. Oh my God. His cankles. His cankles are sore. I like how aggressive Davies is being. What? How did we get the ball there?
A bit of headway.
Bro, if I would have got out of that, that would have been crazy.
And the counter attack is on. Options available. Defenders need to cover.
Nope, I saw that.
Well,
good eye, Cap. Good eye, Cap. Haber, he is so slow and lanky.
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react.
Let's go.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Nicely cut out. Well,
come on, man.
With a challenge and blows for a free kick.
Boo! Boo! Oh my God. Bro.
Well,
our goalie stinks. He scares me every time. Kripyut. I don't think he's a starting goalie.
Alfonso Davies.
Personally.
Haber.
I don't know who he was passing it to. Give me that.
Ali,
I'll take that. Thank you. Good job, Johnston. Okay, I'm never paying you another compliment ever again. I need you to follow through. Even though this game is pretty much won, I would like to win by more. Come on, Cap.
No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper.
Now he wants to sit down on it. Pause. Davies, full length of the field. John!
Jets have been getting ready. Will come on at the same time.
Orbino. Blast that thing. Kennedy! Oh my God.
But the goalkeeper did his job.
At this point, it's just insult to injury. We don't even need to, like, score right here. That's a bad one. Oh my God.
He read the situation.
Crowd was getting hype.
And did his job.
Wonder how the Canadian fans feel about Ted Lasso being their coach and what he did, like bringing Salford City up from EFL League 2 to the Premier League and qualifying for the Champions League. No! One pass too many. They got to feel like once he got the Canada job, they were like, oh my God, yes. Like, was that one of those, like, team hires where it was like, The fans were super excited about me. Come on, man.
But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. 10 minutes to go then. Oh, he's through here. In it goes!
Dude, Millar is pretty fast. He is pretty fast.
Just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Well, if there were any surely they now have been removed.
You know, giving us Qatar as our last game was actually pretty good because we go in with a wave of momentum. I mean, granted, me personally, I would have ended off on that Italy game. I mean, that was probably the most fun game. And we won, like, right at the buzzer. Uh-oh. Well, damn.
Perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Well, the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes.
Good God.
Well, sadly for him, chipping it over the top.
Why doesn't anybody do a good chippy? Am I too far in to do a chippy? I remember on, like, FIFA 22, like, chippies weren't that difficult.
There goes the final whistle. Canada have done it. Canada have won. Stuart, your thoughts on their performance?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Well, really, no complaints whatsoever about his performance in this game, Stuart.
Well, he was a major reason why they...
104. Davies, I mean, it came from everybody. Davies, Nelson, John, of course, hit one. Haber hit one. And then Millar. We had 5 goals from 5 different people. It's pretty impressive. I guess that's the end of the season. I guess. Okay, I didn't want to see that. But we did clinch, and Chelsea ended up winning the premiere. So good for them. They didn't win the Emirates Cup, but... we're gonna win a Carabao Cup at one of these times. One of these times. One of these times we won't get bounced from the first round. Or the second round. But that's not what I wanted to look at. I wanted to look at the World Cup. What a World Cup. So we won our group stage. Wow, Italy didn't even win. It was Romania. That's crazy. Norway won their bracket. We won ours. Denmark won theirs. Did they win theirs? They just tied outright with everything. So I don't even know who won there. I guess Denmark? I don't know. They tie with everything. That's literally impossible. Improbable. You know how improbable that is? Morocco won their bracket. They beat Argentina out. Crazy. You play all three teams, so. Morocco. Yeah, they did beat Argentina 2-0. Who'd they tie against? Ukraine? Yeah, Ukraine. They didn't play Ireland yet. Oh, it's not even done yet. These teams didn't even win yet. Hold on.